Well Control Exam Section 10 Great Question Wait and Wait Method by Long Drilling Engineer. The well data is for the survey wellhead. The well it will be killed using wait and wait method at the kill rate 30 chop per minute. Set in Dubai pressure 480 PSI. Set in casing pressure is 670 PSI. ICB 1040. SCR 560 PSI at 30 stroke per minute. FCB 612. Total shock from ICB to FCB is 1614 shock. Total shock from bit to shoe 3940. Total shock from shoe to surface 7554. Total shock from bit to surface 11500. Mass with the old mud weight is 2467 PSI. Mass with the Q mud weight 2072 PSI. Pressure step down in PSI per 100. Shock is 26.5. Total shock from surface to surface 13,110. Note, remember, the action will only be required if Dubai pressure or casing pressure are below the calculated pressure or 70 more PSI. This is a chart for wait and wait method. This red line is Dubai pressure chart. The Q-mud is bumped inside the drill string with ICP pressure and come down the bit pressure ZDU from ICP to FCB. When the Q-mud went to the bit, it's pressure is FCB. After that, we maintain Dubai pressure is constant with FCB. Casing pressure will increase when the gas migrate to surface, and it increase maximum value with the gas start at the surface and vent out. And then it's casing pressure ZDU. Remember, when use the wait and wait method, we control the pressure by Dubai pressure chart. Question 1. The bump is up to Q rate of 30 chop per minute and stroke counter have just been reset after bumping surface volume line. One cost of action, one answer. Dubai pressure 1050. Casing pressure 680 PSI. Total shock 0. And chop per minute 30. A. Decrease bump speed to 25 rpm. B. Close the chalk a little. C. Open the chalk a little. D. Continue with Q, everything is okay. E. Not sure what to do, call company man. Answer. Which one is answer? D. Continue with Q, everything is okay. Why? P. Remember, it bump increase to Q rate 30 chop per minute. Now we keep casing pressure constant. Remember that, keep casing pressure constant. Now we check one by one. Chop per minute 30, okay. Casing pressure 680 PSI. It's 10 PSI over such in casing pressure. It keeps constant, okay. Now check with the Dubai pressure 1050. It 10 PSI over ICB is okay. Question 2. What is it? What is C? Is everything going according to plan, or do you need to take some action? One answer. Do you buy pressure 950, casing pressure 640, total shock 235, shock release 30. A. Continue with what I have. B. Open the shock a little as Dubai pressure is too high. Close the shock a little as Dubai pressure is too low. Look like bump leaking, I will shut back in. E. Look like a shock is blocking. Answer. What is answer? A. Close the shock a little as Dubai pressure is too low. Why? Okay, remember we have a total 235 shock. Human weight is still in reaching. We should follow Dubai pressure in the graph. We check one by one. Set in SBM 30. Okay. Casing pressure 640 is less than set in casing pressure. So maybe something wrong. Now we calculate Dubai pressure at the pressure step down multiply shock. And now we calculate 977 PSI. But actual Dubai pressure only 950, is less than 970 PSI, so something wrong. So you must be close shock a little bit to increase Dubai pressure. 3. What is what you see on remote control panel? What is correct cause of action? One answer. Dubai pressure 950. Casing pressure 720. Total shock now 500. SBM 30. A. Look like bump leaking. I will shut back in. B. The bump is leaking. A. On. Look good. Continue. D. Open the shock. E. Close the shock. Answer. C. All look good. Continue. Why? Real key. Total 500 shock. Key market still on new chain. Got in open hole. Now we should be follow new vibrator in graph with less than 70 PSI. Now we check one by one. SBM 30 is okay. Casing pressure 720 is less than max. That's okay. Dubai pressure, calculate Dubai pressure in graph. It's ICB. Now the value is 907 PSI. So actual pressure, Dubai pressure is 950 PSI, is over 43 PSI. So that's okay. So continue. Now question 4. Where is setback in due to bump problem? Why the bump problem is being rectified? The company ask you what Dubai pressure at the constant Q rate. One answer. Dubai pressure 182. Casing pressure 720. Now total shock 1000. Shock unit 0 because bump shut down. A. About 1848. B. About 1386. About 860. About 820 PSI. Which one is the answer? It's D. Why? Why D? Remember, the total stroke now 1000. Human weight still in the reducing and got in open hole. So we continue, we follow the Dubai pressure graph with the less than 70 PSI. Now we calculate Dubai pressure at the 1000 stroke by this formula. ICB here and 1,000 shop. The value is 774 BRI. With the answer C with 860 BRI, that means it's over 86 BRI. So something wrong. Answer D, 820 BRI is only 46 over. BRI over, that's okay. 5. It's decided to continue queue the well at 30 chop per minute with 1620 chop. Do you think it's reading? One answer. Dew pipe pressure 700. Casing pressure 800. Total chop 1620. Chop per minute 30. Question A. Continue with queue, everything is okay. B. Open the chop a little. D. Decrease bump speed to 25 stroke per minute. D. Close the chalk with a little. Which one's the answer? B. Open the chalk a little. Why? Key remember, total now 1,620 stroke. Q market now at the bit. So we should be keep casing dual pressure constant with FCB low no higher 70 BRI. Now check one by one. Chop per minute 30, that's okay. Shut in casing pressure less than mass. Oh, it's okay. Tube pipe pressure 700 BRI is 88 BRI over the FCB. So something wrong. So that's why we open the chalk a little to reduce the pressure. 6. Casing pressure has increased rapidly over the last 50 chalk. Bit volume also increased. This is what you see on remote control panel. What is bad cost of action? Choose one answer. Dubai pressure 550. Casing pressure 1200 BRI. Total chalk 11,400. Chop per minute 30. A. All good. I will continue. B. Casing pressure too high. I will open the chalk a little. Drill by pressure too low. I will close the chalk a little. D. Look like a plug nozzle. Answer. Which one? D. Drill by look like too low. Why? By pressure constant with FCB on no B no. Check one by one. Chalk per minute 30. Oh, okay. Dew pipe pressure 550 BRI less than the FCB. So something wrong. Seven. Shower gas venting has now stopped and bit volume indicator now constant. What is next action? Choose one answer. Dubai pressure 650. Casing pressure 280. Total shock 12,000. Chop per minute 30. A. Continue to queue, everything is okay. B. I will open the chalk a little. C. I will close the chalk a little. D. Increase bump speed to 35. E. Chalk plug in. What's the answer? A. Continue with queue, everything look like okay. Why? Total chalk now 12,000. All gas out. Now we still continue keep your vibrator content with FCB. No higher 70. Take one by one. Chalk will lead 30. Okay. Your vibrator 650. Only 38 PSI over. It's okay. According to the number shock bump human weight, it will soon be at BUP. What's the next action? One answer. Dew pipe pressure 425. Casing pressure 30. Total shock 12,500. Shock per minute 25. Continue with you, everything is okay. B. I will open the shop a little. C. Increase bump speed to 30 chop per minute. D. Stop blocking. Answer, which one? C. For sure, increase bump speed to 30. Why? Remember, total shock now 12,500. All gas out. Now we continue keep your vibration constant with FCB. We check one by one. Chop over lead 25. Oh, something wrong. Less than. Your vibration 425 PSI. Less than FCB. Something wrong. So I think increase bump speed to 30 chocolate to increase the dew vibration. Nine, Qmart is being returned to shaker. The chock is full open and you are preparing to shut well back in. What do you think reading in remote control panel? One answer. You buy pressure 625, casing pressure 5 PSI, total shock more than 13,000, shock per bleed 30. All the pressure are as expected. I will prepare to shut in. B. I will open the shock a little. C. Decrease bump speed to 25 shock per minute. D. Close the shock a little. E. The choke is blocking. Answer, which one? I. Everything looks like okay. Why? Remember, total choke now. All gas is out. Choke in the full open. We check one by one. Choke over 30 is okay. You buy better 625. The same FCB, so something okay. Casing pressure 500, oh, it's okay, maybe a little bit check pressure. 10. The well is shut back in, and we may have trapped some pressure in on shutdown. What action when you take next? One answer. Drew by pressure 0. Casing pressure 0. Total shock 13,250. Shock rate 0. I close the valve on the choke line and open the BUB. Open BUB. See flow check through answer. We want I flow check through the choke. Before opening, because we have why? Because we have some trap pressure, so safety flow check before close. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel for more video. Thank you.